So Porco just loves him some fun to play some fun games. Is this Russian roulette? I see like the barrel kind of, oh, it's super whack-a-mole. Playmate, allow me to explain the wonderful rules. Whoever hits the most moles with their mental A button hammers will win the game. Master Porky absolutely adores that word win. Indulge in humor. Anything to you, you'll know what to do. Porky will very displeased indeed. Okay? Do you understand the rules? Yeah, I think so. Now then. Bring out Master Juro. Oh shoot, he's a big old evil boy, isn't he? He's a little thick himself. He's like the hippo. Master Mini Porky, begin. Okay, so I gotta get more than two. Simply amazing. You hit a grand total of 10 moles. Oh, what the heck? There's some cheating going on. Oh, this is easy. Okay. Oh!
I'm shoot. With this.
I don't know how many I've hit. I'd imagine somewhere around 10. What? Okay, I was trying to hit that. That's the, I've hit over 10. Results. He's gonna say I hit none. 16, okay, wow. Master Juro. Are you trying to pull here? You got it all worked up and then bam, bang, bang, bang. I thought your hammer was going to break. Let me see your eyes. Wow, they're bloodshot. I'm afraid I can't introduce someone as frightening as you to Master Porky. Try again, but this time I have a fresh outlook on things. One. All right, I think I gotta get 10. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's get 11. Okay, let's see what we got. It was 11 or 12. 12? Okay, I don't know. Maybe we gotta let him win. I hit 10, okay, awesome. Oh, what the heck? I gotta hit 9. I'm hoping. Sticking 10? Oh my, Master Mini Porky. You've won the intense match by a razor thin margin of one mole. What a wonderful game. Next fun, exciting game. Okay, let's read the... Alright, this is really cool. I like this. this? Do we swim? I'm guessing I just have to barely let him win. Oh, shoot, it's sticking long. Long boy. Next is the purple bridge race game. We'll start on the purple bridge at the same time. The first to reach the other side wins. You understand the rules, yes. Perhaps the former. Understand, I guess. So it's just a race. Start at the starting position. Let's see. Your fly is open. X, Y, Z. Much manlier now. I'm a man. Are you kidding me? Bye. I did it. Oh, he's gonna be ticked. Rush, rush, rush. Her intense pounding. Do I gotta lose to him like every time? I must have to. Let's go. Oh, what the heck? We crossed at the same time. Okay. Whatever. Oh my! Fantastic race, match of the ages. Man, this would be the most boring thing to watch. Him slowly walking while I slowly walk behind him. God dang. Okay. Final game, if you would. Ooh, it's Mario Party! And you just mash the A button. First balloon to pop. Yeah, that's easy. Fly isn't open, don't worry about it. I'm going. Quick time. Okay, let's try that again. We do have to lose to him. I was always bomb at this game in Mario Party. Okay. How am I supposed to do this? Come on. What? I did that before, didn't I? Master Porky. What? Please go and pay Master Porky a wonderful visit. All right, here we go. It's time. Maybe I'll lay on this. Yeah, let's do a quick rest. All right, here we go. I think this is the final boss here. What the? This is creepy. This is a big old pig boy. I don't know why I said it like that. You. I was the one who invited you here. So, you're free to come inside if you wish. It's just, I've given orders to let no one enter my room. To that little attack toy you see right there. Who knows? Maybe this is where we'll say goodbye, even though I invited you here. Say hello to the natural killer cyborg. Let's go. Man, thick boy. Thick boy. Counter. Oh shoot, I wanted to check the stats on him. Aw, shoot, we're all freaking poisoned. Weak against lightning. Okay. I can do that. Alright. Do we have healing Omega? Why am I doing that? Let's do lightning. I think she got... No, she didn't. I hope I get to heal before, like, we enter that room. I think he's just gonna send it right back to us. I don't know why he did that. He didn't really necessarily need it. Oh, what the heck? Let's do this. Oh, heck yeah! Let's go, my dudes! I'm gonna try for it. I have enough PP to use it. That self-repair system or whatever, that does a ton of... heals a ton. Like, does a whole turn worth of stuff. That will help. That will help a lot. Let me do this. Actually, let's do this. Nice. Nice. Let's go. Come on. Nice. Are you serious? What the? Oh shoot, I probably should have used my thunder. Hit all three. Hit all three. That's what I need. Okay, hit just one. I don't need it. Excuse me? Shoot, he's dead. Oh, there we are. I don't think I needed that. Come on. 2, 3, nice. We're down attacked. We're down. Hilarious. Wow. Shoot, I'm running out of items. Come on. I hate bosses that can heal themselves. Why don't I use that? I just want to heal them. Oh, shoot. Come on. Get to them. Get to them. Okay, everyone's dead. Yay. Yeah, try it. Do it. Oh, shoot. I don't have enough. He's got the counter. Actually, he's... let's use Thunder Beta. Come on. Nice. Thank you. I'm getting a little scared here, I'm not gonna lie. Oh shoot. Let's get Dob to attack him to get rid of that counter. Is this it? We have, please, please, kill him. I need the kill on him. Okay. Let's get the kill. Please. I need this. Get rid of his shield. Oh, shoot. Oh, I don't have anything. Please? Let's go! Okay. All right, well, that's just gonna kill me. Thanks. Okay, we just put another counter on you. So stupid. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be the interesting part of the... I gotta do... more than 500. I think I did it. At least close. Alright. Let's do... that. There we are, nice. That defense down and offense up, that's gorgeous. Like, that's nice. I kept everyone alive and well. Nice, that wasn't too bad of a boss for first form. First phase of a... she's blowing up the building. Can I get a heal? Can I please heal? Can I please heal? Oh, this is a long hallway. I feel like I'm traveling up. Can I heal? Oh, okay. I think this chair. I need a heal. It's like for small boy. Dob is low on strength. This is stuff from Earthbound. What the heck? I don't understand. What does this mean? Well, we've already seen that it's like a movie almost, so maybe it's like just flexing. He's flexing. Flex on those haters. More flex on your fans.
My fans are interested in the clothes I'm wearing, even though they're like $6,000 and they'll never be able to wear them. I got here.
That sounds familiar. Oh, this is cool. I don't remember the submarine. What the heck is a submarine doing here? I don't remember that. That was cool. That's a cool little Easter egg. Not really Easter egg, but... This is the jamming song. See, I don't understand why they released this so much later than... I know they had it planned for the N64, but it's like... Why... It's so much later. Oh, shoot. He was in Earthbound, wasn't he? That's a time distortion thing. All right, here we are. This is for sure the last